Hi guys, it's Gus here, and today it's another Q&A.
Gus, if you had been granted free wishes, what would you ask for?
Matt had died, Matt was dead, Matt wasn't alive anymore. I'm just joking. That would just be one wish.
If you could change your name, what would it be?
It would be Gus, the Great Greenford Gruesome Grugel? What?
Matt, do you watch porn? Shut. Obviously, no. Is it hot in here?
Have you been on Sesame Street? Have you been on crack? Because if you have, you've been on Sesame Street.
How do you get your fur to look so soft and luscious?
Oh girl, thanks for noticing. I have it shampooed and conditioned every day, and I like to put my own product in it. My semen. Yeah.
Matt, would you rather kill a puppy or have sex with Gus? Oh, come on! I'll have sex with Gus. I ain't gonna kill a puppy, but I'm probably gonna chop my knob off afterwards.
How much weed would you smoke for an Xbox 360? Do they still make them anymore?
Hey, French Gus, how the heck are you? Okay, one thing, I am not called Gus, I am Goose, get it right. And how the heck am I? I am okay, as we say in France, j'ai okay, loke, de poke. I don't think we really say that. Why the fuck am I in this shitty video?
Hang on to your hats, because this is a long one. Question for Matt, do you ever feel like you once started something expecting to share the spotlight, but ended up being the number two?
Yeah.
Always being whisked away from the spotlight, yeah, at almost every chance you get. And when you do get a chance, you feel like you're making a fool of yourself. Well, I agree up to the right point. I don't make a fool of myself. I mean, come on. Do any stupid shit.
If you were gay, what will be reality?
The reality would be that I was gay. You dumb shit. Okay guys, that's all the questions for today. Leave your question in the comment below, and we'll answer it in the next video. Alright, hope you liked the video. Like, comment, subscribe. Bye!